excited because our friends from Bishop Orchards here in the Bender Kitchen. Sarah, what a spread you brought with you today.
I tried. I didn't do it myself, though. I have help.
You slaved.
I have elves.
That's fantastic. But we're talking about grab-and-go gifts. If you need to bring a hostess gift to a party, yeah, this is perfect.
So we want to make things easy for you. That's what we try to do all year round. But this year, we decided to bring in some ideas for something different. A lot of holiday parties happening, a lot of people coming into your house. You're going to people's houses. And it's always like, what do I bring? Do I bring a hostess gift? Do I bring? So we brought an assortment of things that you can do. There are also teachers' gifts and gifts for your boss or a gift for your coworkers.
Co-hosts.
I don't have to
put a bug in your ear.
I'm leaving this for you.
Oh well, thank you. Thanks for the charcuterie. We appreciate it.
You're welcome.
We're big charcuterie
fans. Nothing beats
here.
A charcuterie.
No.
Right?
So, and that's what it is. Everybody's different. And cheese is one of those things that people are kind of afraid of. They're not, people are like, your cheddars and things. When you put a platter together, they go for the basics because they're not sure what to look for, what to ask. So we actually put together a few boards. We did a local board with Connecticut cheeses on it.
So that's that one over there?
This is this one over here.
So let's take a peek at that one. Tell us.
So we have Luizzi cheese right out of New Haven here locally. Uh-huh. They're the burrata. And then we have this one that is the Cato Corner. Which is in, and I'm looking at my cheat notes, cheat sheet, because it's in Colchester.
There's so much to remember. There's
there is. So, and this is a woman chego, which is as opposed to a manchego.
Oh.
And,
and
it's actually sweeter and creamier, go figure.
Okay, how about the nuts here? These are like...
So we've got candied walnuts, and then we have these honey glazed walnuts. And then we have an apricot and fig chutney spread.
Can we help you, like,
eat
you
it? Know, please.
Oh, okay,
please.
All right, so these are like honey glazed nuts here.
I like how instead of the cheese, you went for the meat, and there's the meat.
Oh, yeah, well, and the cheese too.
Delicious.
Yep. Mm. Local forest head. So, and we've got trail mix and things to decorate to kind of make up. And, you know, these are votive holders. I mean, something simple to use.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so clever.
Kind of spices it up, right?
That's right.
All right, cool. So how about this one over here?
This one is a dessert board. So we have a Stilton blue cheese, which is with mango and, go for it. Right. No, not that one.
That's nougat. Right.
That's nougat.
Oh.
That's okay.
Good luck eating that on TV, though,
look,
right?
I like nougat, okay? Leave me alone.
This is a Stilton blue cheese with ginger and mango in it. And then we have a lavender-herbed fromage blanc, which is a spreadable goat cheese.
Oh, wonderful.
So you take that, berries. We've got sea salt chocolates on there. We've got multigreen bread. We have croissants on there. There's a black cherry chutney.
Somebody brought that to my house, they'd be welcome all the time.
Right?
So
it's
good.
A fresh fruit, some different, you've got your carbs on there, your multigrain breads and whatnot, and just it's easy, it's sweet. So you want the richer cheeses, the sweeter cheeses, the spreads for a dessert board. Always pair it with like a sparkling wine, something a little bit bubbly always
works. So is this something, someone walks into Bishop's Orchards and says, hey, I want to put this together and you guys help them out, or you provide the ingredients? How does this all work?
So our cheese selection is actually one of the things that we're not, we have an extensive cheese selection and our staff will help you pick out anything. So if you don't know cheese, come in and we will help you. We'll help you put it together. And you can call and order ahead too. And we'll,
go
online soon in the next week or so. You'll be able to go online and just order something so you can have it ready to pick up.
Well, boards included if you needed it.
Oh,
we're going to have to provide you something. So, make it look pretty and we'll do something for you. We're there to help you.
And how about your hard cider? We were just taking a peek at that over there. It's so cool because it's all made here in Connecticut. It's
right on site,
farm fresh.
Right from our own apples that are grown on the farm. So we've got hard cider, which is a great thing this time of year. Great an alternative for beer drinkers. An apple wine. We've got this different fruit flavored, and then we sell other Connecticut wines as well. So we've got the reds. We have your typical reds and whites, but then our fruit wines as well.
And but wait, there's more. There's one more.
There's
more
fancy cheeses,
Board. And again, this is the stuff that scares people. So we have an Irish blue cheese, an Irish brie. I'm sorry, and we have a blue cheese, and then we've got a Dutch parm here, and we've got some pate and an almond cake. This is just, it's the fancier, richer, a little bit more expensive than your typical locals, but it's cheese. Cheese ranges, so you could be not wanting to spend a lot and come in and get some cheaper cheeses, great cheeses, and then you can go really fancy to some, and expand your palate.
You're such a cheese whiz, Sarah. You got this down, huh? I thought you were going to say it for sure.
I'm waiting for something else. But
I'll leave the puns to you, I guess. But the good news is you guys can stop right on by Bishop's Orchards or check them out online, bishopsorchards.com. It's so cool to see, like, over time, throughout every season, you guys are doing something new and exciting, and this is just one more thing,
and it makes my year go by super fast. Yeah. Here we are at Christmas.
And you never sleep. You're just always working. Always.
That's right. No sleep.
Mom
life. Energizer
Bunny.
That's it.
Just keep
running.
Keeps it going.
Have you put up your tree yet?
Mm-hmm.
You have.
We have. We put
Very
up
good.
Cut it. We went and put it up. It's decorated. My house is decorated.
Nice.
So,
it's time
yes,
to celebrate.
I'm ready. I love this time of year. So
nice. Well,
now I can make everybody else's lives easier by providing grab-and-go gifts and order online, and we deliver. So
even better.
There's delivery gifts. So feel free to go online. You can order things. We deliver. So if you want to send a gift of Connecticut and something different to people,
clever.
Loved
That's
ones,
great.
Family members, friends that moved out, go online, pop up. We send Apple gift packs, and we send, you name it, we have it. So either come in, we've got things ready to go, or you can pre-order, you can bring in things.
Mm-hmm.
Corporate gifts, we do things for people. They'll bring in some type of promo item, and they want
everything
to give it to their clients.
We love
Let's
it,
go.
Sarah.
Awesome
Thank
stuff.
You.
Bishop's Orchards, we love you guys. Thanks for watching today. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Mm.